be doing another makeup video practicing on enhancing our makeup skills. If you like the videos that you see, can you please follow my page or subscribe to my channel? My YouTube page is intobeauty@youtube.com or either the Snapchat at intobeauty.com. Okay, let's get started. Today we'll be using the L'Oreal True Match in the color Classic Tan. I will also be using as a concealer the Ruby's Kiss Beige Glow. This Kat Devon sample that I have concealer. Okay, I changed it. I'm using this Kat Devon sample that I have concealer instead. As you can see, it kind of cancels out a little bit more than the Ruby Kiss. On a damp beauty blender. And I have me a Morphe palette, stainless steel palette that I put my foundation on because it makes it easier for me to hold the camera and hold the thing down and put the foundation. Tape in the color.